In my sophomore year, I have been inspired by this fascinating idea of smart farming in my sustainable engineering class. So I used what I learned so far to develop this project with a robotic arm. By integrating the sensors, teaching pendant and robot in my work, I think I found a straightforward way to visualize and verify these smart farming ideas.